there's a sentiment in the lyric that's got to be explained in the video. I think with this one, we wanted to make sure it was alright, and I think with the whole single thing, we didn't want it to be a follow-up to Love Me Again. I mean, it follows on from Love Me Again, but it's still a standalone video. It looks after itself, and it explains bits about the first one as well. David Mould, I mean, working with the guy is incredible. I think he's so experienced. And it was amazing to then see a different perspective of directors and a different style of director and start gaining experience in the music video world was good. And his idea was great and his execution was even better.
Can I get
this?
Oh, yeah, please.
Me? I
don't
want it. I started having a panic attack. Like, get it off, mate.
Songs about a cheating girlfriend, and it's a very simple idea that the guy, we think we're seeing a roof gig being set up, see John Robb wandering around town, obviously not in the best frame of mind, and bring the two things together where we see that he's set up a gig to catch his girlfriend out with her lover in his bedroom.
It's always good at the end of the shoot because you're kind of like, you know that you're finishing, so all like your emotions and every little bit of energy you've got left you kind of put out there, and I don't know, as I like performing it kind of works well, and it's kind of like when you get the best bits to cut to in a video, so it was really good, man, and it always feels good to wrap a video as well. Not rap in a video, rap at the end of, no rapping.
Got visual, we're all right for visual now. Ooh. Ooh.